Stolen sabermetrics from me, I'd be a rich man. Name's George. I watch the roads for Eli. Let him know what the piggies are up to. Used to be this whole place was filled with kids laughing, playing ball. I'd teach them too. Used to play in the minors, shortstop for the Hope County Cougars. Now that was a long time ago, before this goddamn war. I'm looking through my old cards. Them cult fucks killed our whole damn team. I sworn I had the full set from when I played, but some of them are missing. I see you already have some, but I really need the whole set. Come back when you got them all. It'd be great to remind folks of the good old days.
gotta say, you do good work, Deputy. Real good. But I'm not gonna bullshit you. I thought rescuing all those folks would move the needle, but the cult just keeps snatching bodies. I don't know about this. Something's not sitting right. Whatever Jacob's planning, it's big. And we need to figure it out. I'll see you at the Wolf's Den.
Up on the wrong side of the bed this morning.
Coming down the zip line.
God, this place gives me the creeps.
I got a giant knowledge to try to rush at home.
Good. You left him alive. Let's use that pen over there. That should work. Your friend there has an itchy trigger finger. You may want to do this solo. Okay, open the gate so we can get started.
Good. Now the fun part. Lure one inside.
If he makes bear babies, I gotta have one.
Well, I don't think they liked us very much.
I can't say no.
Considering someone called 911, I'm hit.
another judge. Not seeing any judges from up here.
Okay.
We need to lure them in.
I've got an idea. The dinner bell. Grab one of the trainers and dump the body into the
feeding trough. Come on, let's do that again.
It's Pavlovian. When that bell rings, trust me, they'll come running. For a closer look. I wasn't sure you were gonna pull it off, but you did it. Oh, will you look at him? Beautiful. Thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these. I'm gonna figure you out. Don't worry. All right. So anyways, can't thank you enough. With this guy here, I've got everything I need to synthesize a formula. Here, take a test batch I was working on. Should help you hunt these damn things down.
Howdy, man.
Great. Nice work. Damn. Glad we can actually put this stuff to use instead of letting it collect dust in some bunker.
It's Corey, by the way.
This is a big help. I can't believe you caught those guys. Thought for sure they'd get away. If we had a couple more people like you around here, Eden's Gate would have rolled over a long time ago. Thanks again, Deputy.
Maverick checking in. I don't think so. Gonna check it out.
You gotta make sure you got extra ammo on you.
Because you never know.
You're gonna help us.
Hey, need a word. Damn, you really dropped off the face of the earth for a while. place hasn't been the same since you left. Heard Tammy's plan came together. Thanks for clearing up the airwaves. Now we can get folks organized and, more importantly, get some good tunes cranking through these mountains. Unfortunately, my setup can only handle vinyl, so the selection's a little limited at the moment. But the folks around here have pretty decent taste. So, if you happen to come across any albums, toss them my way. Cool?
So, you've met Eli? Not sure the Whitetails would exist without him.
What is the worst thing you could ever be?
I remember the days we'd go hunting with Eli.
Got something for me? Nice. Haven't heard this in a while. I'll be putting these in heavy rotation. There's gotta be more albums out there. Bring them back, and I'll start spinning.
Hey there, girl.
Good to have you on our side.
Yeah.
soon as I can.
Stay down there!
Be out of here soon enough. Did you think you were free? Well, your little buddy went to a whole lot of trouble for nothing. That's okay. He knows better now. I told you you're not a hero. You are a tool. You know your purpose.
Watch your time. Time ticking.
Ronnie, Parker, this is what he does.
And we let him right in. You find that motherfucker. You find Jacob. And you kill him. Or next time I see you, so help me God, I'll kill you myself.